Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Friday forecast update. A quiet start to the day, even though we'll see some pop-up showers and storms. That comes with the afternoon heating and the combination of the humidity. Those showers and storms fade away overnight and early morning, and that is again the case. And that's why we're starting out dry to start your Friday. Frontal boundary to our north, you can easily see it through Iowa, Wisconsin, the upper Midwest. That's going to be rolling closer to us tomorrow. It will bring our best chance of showers and storms in the 7-day forecast, and also a little reduction in the heat. Today, we're talking about just a pop-up variety of showers and storms. Again, we lose the peak heating of the day, and we'll stay dry this evening and overnight for any of your Friday night plans. Tomorrow, though, that frontal boundary that currently is up towards the Great Lakes in the upper Midwest will be draped across portions of central Illinois, Indiana, and through Ohio. It comes a little closer to us, and as the afternoon progresses on your Saturday into Saturday evening, better chances of showers and storms. That'll be more widespread across the area, move into the forecast, and that front will stall out in the viewing area. So we'll keep some off and on chances of rain as we head Sunday into early next week. Today, much of the same, though. Hot and humid, a 20% chance of a pop-up storm and a high of 94 with a heat index up to 100 at times. 7-day forecast keeps it hot tomorrow, 93 ahead of that 60% chance of showers and storms, especially into the afternoon and evening hours. Even a pop-up shower can't be ruled out Sunday, but more normal July heat with a high near 89. 88 on Monday with a 40% chance of showers and storms, back into the low 90s Tuesday and Wednesday. Both days a chance of showers, but the best opportunity comes on Wednesday. We'll dry it out Thursday with a high of 89. 89 is normal for this time of year. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great weekend ahead. And remember, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.